what you're looking at. I said that's funky for a bar. He's like, you know, it's, but it's hard to work with it, because the first day the phone ring behind the bar and I pick up the phone. They say, what? Hello, what you are looking at bar? This is too long. And someone says it's gonna come down to Wella, and then all the reviews start to say, oh, it's Wella. I say,
dirty and nasty, like it was a nasty old garage.
So you had to clean it up?
Clean it up and remove everything, and really, yeah, it took a while. Like the first few months you could still smell the garage, so it took a while that smell to really to disappear, yeah. Sometimes it still come back, a touch sometimes, or maybe it's in our brain, it's still there, but I was a bit afraid, the first, oh, you never get rid of that smell, but now it came out. I think it's because of the building in the neighborhood too. The very long, if you walk to the laneway. So I think that's why. But I think it's very New York. Some people say it's very New York, very long like that.
So it wasn't intentional? It was just
no,
because
it was just a space. Because I've been looking for a couple of years. I was looking space in the neighborhood. And I was focused on Queen on Broadview and nothing happened. And then I started to look a bit here. And I like the fast you go up. And then I think create kind of a nice design to the place.
And it sort of creates like a back part is intimate.
Yeah, because the front is a bit more loungy. The middle is kind of in the middle. And then the back is the full-on bar. We get what we
want, we do it. I think it's the atmosphere, the layout, the design, the clientele we attract here, the location as well, and it's different. I think it's different from Church Street, and it's I think Toronto have really grown enough. You don't need the village anymore, like we can spread out everywhere. Like in London, England is gay bar or gay club or gay, you know, gay friendly all through the city. Yeah, like 20, that's for sure, yeah, it's not a younger crowd, yeah, no.
So it's open to a little older crowd too?
Oh yeah, it's definitely an older crowd, yeah. When it's jazz night on the Thursday night, yeah, it's definitely an older crowd.
Okay.
Every month we change artists on the wall as well.
So you have a jazz night on Thursday, you said?
Yeah, Thursday, yeah. Every Thursday is okay. A jazz trio playing. Yeah. I want it to be a place to have fun, you know. And I still have just on myself to be able to come here. Like when last night I was busy. It's funny because I used to go out a lot when I was younger. And
still younger.
And you know, clubbing in Europe and here and you know, the whole scene, and now I'm the other side, so I provide. So it's nice to see people having a good time. That's fun, I think.
You're giving back.
Yeah,
to the fun world.
And it's fun to see people cruising in your place. Guy picking up, like instead of, I didn't realize first. Because I guess pockets are working and oh, you see the cruising, it's like, oh yeah, it's like, yeah, it's happening. Place happening too. So that's nice. That's nice to see that, yeah. Yeah. Come down to East Queen and Carla, come to Wella, have some fun, discover the East End, there's a lot of restaurants in this neighborhood now, and bar, and you know, it's a fun happening in the neighborhood.